cutting them up. Rahan wants the lane. Gives it up and the stop by Landale.
Landale has been terrific. Look at that. That's great offense, but that's pretty porous defense.
The Gaels have been downright surgical in this semifinal and continue to be. Cutting them up.
Some of us were listening to the commentators before and they were saying that, you know, St. Mary's can't beat Gonzaga because we don't have the shooters or can't defend them, stuff like that, and we think that's ridiculous. So we'll see what happens tomorrow night, but I think we're pretty confident in ourselves.